like totally wanted to like hang out with all these kids. In fact, I am like, I'm not gonna say how old, but I still do. I like totally want to like hang out with
kids.
I like
you look
yeah.
Okay.
Do I?
You're
yeah. I'm like totally 18. So I'm like the leader of the pack, right?
Yeah, I'm like the leader of the pack.
You go to the mall?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Get the pizza. Yeah, well, you know, I'm kind of breaking out these days, so I'm trying to stay away from the pizza. The election, the 2008 presidential election. Do you have any insight on who's going to win?
I don't really talk politics, so
you know,
I'm just like, you know, America's great. So that's all I'm saying.
And number one, America's number one. Do you guys ever think about like when you're going to be like grandparents and like with your kids, your grandkids? Yes. Like, are they going to be able to live on the earth? Or is it going to be?
But you actually think about this?
I
do. They're definitely going to be able to live on the earth. I think. I'm going to tell my grandkids all my stories. Yeah. I'll even right now. So I'm excited.
What about Social Security? Do you think Social Security is going to be around by the time you're like old and not like after it's hot?
No.
It's not around. Social Security?
Yeah.
It's
down the drain right now.
Yeah?
Yeah, I think we've got to bring it back. It's a little hotter and I was like, down for the dumps, but it's hot. I think it's in America.
Yeah. So for all those like engineering jobs and like computer programming jobs while going to India and China, do you think that like when you guys get to college, you really want to be like a computer programmer?
No, not really.
Why do you think the Chinese and the Indians are so much more advanced when it comes to those type of fields? Do you have an insight on that?
Do you like the new genes?
I don't know. Not the genes, like
no, not
the
genes.
Not those genes. Okay, I got it. Well, you guys are fabulous. Thank you for talking.
So much.
We have fun. All right.
Bye again.
There you go.